Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. This is part two of getting skill points in the Abyss. And we are jumping in for, I believe this will be our fourth abyssal. It's probably good for now. Which one are we doing again? Exotic, right? Kinetic resistance. So I believe I mentioned last time that I have had some difficulty going to more difficult ones. And so the real issue for me with those is typically time management. What will happen a lot is you'll have more than one loot box. And you'll have bigger enemies. And the multiple loot boxes is really kind of the thing that messes me up. Because I want to loot them all. And of course, if I'm doing it solo in a cruiser, well, cruisers are not that fast, are they? So, that's where I've ended up with time problems. And I've lost some expensive ships, which is an embarrassing thing to admit. But I'm hoping you will learn from my mistakes. So I guess, I don't know, maybe I need to watch more videos or something from people who actually do these more seriously than I do, because I'm just not really sure what the strategy is. I mean, is it just get them done? Okay. Debody tracking pylon? I don't know what that means. What is it? 80%. Okay. Guess I don't need to worry about it. Completed one of them. Alright, so we wait again. Complete 5 of them. Cool. Only killed 2 Triglavian enemies. That's going to be the tricky one to complete. All right. Tranquil Exotic, right? There we go. Yep. It's going after my drones. Am I out of its range? I don't think I am. Seems like I am. See how those little red thingies are. That guy shooting at my drones. And it'll chew your drones up pretty quick, so you gotta keep an eye on it. Yeah, you see what I mean? Sometimes it can take a while to kill these things. Again, we'll let them come to us.
Warp drive active.
So we'll go ahead and dock up. We'll repair our drone. That'll refresh our cap and shields. Possibly a little bit faster than they would have otherwise.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, so it was exotic, right? Leave the rest of this here for safekeeping. So, yeah, about 5 million. Not too bad. Oh, forgot to repair the drone. That's okay. It should be fine. We'll warp to our saved spot. more. If we get lucky, we get our three drones and we're done for today. Well, not this room. Only one more drone. Will we get lucky in the next room? All right, so we're going one more round. All right. All right, I got my points. Very good. A minute. Go back. Did I not grab my stuff? Oh, that's why. I'm going too fast. Got to turn off my micro warp. There we go.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. While we're thinking about stuff, let's go ahead and check our market orders. Still waiting on that. Did I underprice that? Or did the prices just keep going up? Well, whatever. We didn't get it today. But we did get all of these. 2 days, 10 hours. Oh, we are so close. All right. Four kills. All right. So, yeah, we'll still have plenty to go on that. But that's going to be it for me today. So until next time, have a good one.